So just how many golf balls are in the back of my truck? Well, there's 36 sacks of 600, so there's 21,600 golf balls total, which is just under 2,500 pounds in my 03 Ford Ranger. Now, most of y'all would look at this and be like, he's crazy. Look at that. Who would drive with that? Well, you know, we're not going to be setting any records today on the way to FedEx Freight Shipping Center. So I think I'll be okay.
I'm happy that you're here with me. I'm sorry if I tear up. When me and you were younger, you would always make me cheer up. Taking goofy videos and walking through the park.
All right, so we have finally arrived, and it appears like we have all of these sacks still. I'll count them whenever I put on the pallet, but let's go see what they have to say. There she is, guys, 36 sacks all wrapped. The person told me that last time they had to re-wrap it because there wasn't enough wrap. Well, I gave that one a lot of wrap. It was like a spider web. But good old Big Red, she's sitting up again. Good job, Big Red, good work. Well, the drop-off of the golf balls went smooth. 21,600 golf balls are on their way, and now I am on my way back to Commerce because I have a full day's work ahead of myself. Grind, don't stop.
Well, we did it, guys. Job well done. We made it back to the office this morning. We dropped off 21,600 golf balls. They're on their way. And this upcoming Saturday, I have a guy coming down from Pennsylvania. He's delivering to me 65,000 premium golf balls that he bought a couple weeks back. He initially offered me a certain price for them, and I had to pass because I told him it was a little high. I didn't really want to pay that much for golf balls, but I think he realized that he doesn't have the outlet like I do on eBay, so I think he was struggling to sell them. So he dropped his price a little bit, and now he's delivering them to me. And get this, guys, he's coming down in an 18-wheeler, 65,000 golf balls right here in Commerce, right to my storage unit. And this reminds me of my favorite quote, do something today that your future self will thank you for. Stay hungry.